Sweet. The Region 1. The Ilocos Region, or Region 1, is located in the northern-western region portion of Luzon. It is bounded with the Cordillera Administrative Region and Cagayan Valley to the east, Central Luzon to the south, and with the South China Sea to the west. The Ilocos Provinces of the Ilocos Region is the historical homeland of the Ilocanos, including former Philippines President Ferdinand Marcos. It is also known for its historic sites, beaches, and the world-preserved Spanish colonial city of Vegan. It is composed of four provinces, Ilocos Norte, Ilocos Sur, La Union, and Pangasinan.
Today, we are exploring the breathtaking wonders of Ilocos Norte, a region steeped in rich history, vibrant culture, and stunning natural beauty. So, buckle up and join us on this unforgettable journey. One of the most beautiful traditions here is the Ilocano wedding. It's a beautiful blend of love, respect, and family. And in times of sorrow, the Ilocano come together to honor their departed loved ones, lighting a piece of wood outside the deceased house symbolizes the announcement of their passing. It's a solemn ritual that reflects the reverence of the departed. Now, let's talk about tourism. Ilocos Norte is a treasure trove of natural wonders and historical landmarks waiting to be explored. Feeling adventurous? We have the mesmerizing Patapat Bridge, winding its way through the scenic coastal cliff. A marvel of engineering, this bridge offers breathtaking views of the ocean below. Next, we have the pristine beaches of Pagudpud, with their powdery white sand and crystal clear waters. Whether you are looking to relax or catching some waves, Pagudpud has something for everyone. And last but not least, we have the iconic Bangui windmill, standing tall as a symbol of Ilocos Norte commitment to renewable energy. These giant turbines harness the power of the wind, providing sustainable electricity to the region.
Ilocos is a province in the Philippines steeped in history and cultural heritage. Ilocos has played a vital role in shaping the country's past and present, from the Spanish colonial era to the Philippine revolutionary era. If you want to explore this fascinating history, you will take advantage of this top landmark in Ilocos. From grand churches to well-preserved ancestral homes, this heritage site in Ilocos offers a glimpse into our region's rich cultural past. Here at Vigan. Vigan is the best preserved example of Spanish colonial town in Asia. Its architecture is the conglomeration of cultural elements from the Philippines, China, Spain, making it unique in the world. San Paul Metropolitan Cathedral. San Paul Metropolitan Cathedral, one of the most iconic landmark in Vigan. St. Paul Metropolitan Cathedral is a beautiful example of Spanish colonial architecture.
Our next destination, I welcome you to a place of endless summers, La Union. La Union is a province in the Philippines located in the Ilocos region in the island of Luzon. Its capital is the city of San Fernando.
La Union, a melting pot of various cultures and traditions, is most known for its surfing waves, mouth-watering local cuisines, dried goods such as soft broom, hand-loom living, dried fish, bamboo baskets, and art culture evident from the paintings and sculptures of its local artists. The Onion's biggest selling points is their people because they are caring, warm, and hospitable. And here are the other noteworthy places to visit and things to do that will make you fall in love even deeper with La Union. Machu Temple, built atop of the hill of San Fernando. Temple was built in the 1970s dedicated to Chinese deity Matsu, a powerful protector of the sea and a patron of fishermen. In the heart of San Juan, La Union lies Obrizondo Beach, one of the country's premier surfing spots. One of the religious sites of La Union is the Shrine of Our Lady of Namakpakan in Luna, La Union.
Hello everyone, I am Christian Implug Joshua. Come with me and let's explore the beauty of Pangasinan Province. First of all, where did Pangasinan located? Pangasinan is located in the west central area of Luzon in the Philippines. It is bordered by La Union to the north, Benguet and Nueva Vizcaya to the northeast, Nueva Ecija to the southeast, and Zambales and Tarlac to the south. To the west of the Pangasinan is the South China Sea. Here, kita mo na yung ilo? Kita mo na? Mala siya, kanyang ilo. Ano makasinag ito ba? Alam mo rin ba na dito rin matatagpuan ang The Hundred Islands National Park? The Hundred Islands National Park is the first Philippine national park at a protected area located in Alaminos, Pangasinan. The islands totaling 124 at low tide and 123 at high tide are scattered in Lingayen Gulf covering an area of 16.76 square kilometers.
And if you like to explore islands, beaches, waterfalls, and fish, tasty local cuisine, this is the best destination you must go. Tara na sa Pangasinan at I will show you how beautiful the tourist attraction in this place. Come, find me in Pangasinan. When you can find one place to make your water adventure come true. Making your own soul. Come and visit the Pangasinan Province.